Cook a traditional Mediterranean dish, linguine with lobster. They're fresh and beautiful, just caught in this fantastic sea. For this recipe, you'll need some durum wheat linguine, peeled plum tomatoes, onions, 2 cloves of garlic, sea salt, chili, and a pinch of oregano. Start by chopping an onion. Sauté the onion and garlic in olive oil. Then add the peeled tomatoes. Take the lobsters and take off their tails. Take the meat out of the shell and then slice it